Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Jagriti Khanna. Here I am going to present my topic, that is online crime against women and children in cyberspace. That is a research report. As we all know, India is stepping forward into the digital world with the use of technological powers and statements. These tools promise an easier life and ease of comfort. Cybercrime is criminal activities with the help of internet. It understand and highlight and to know about their opinion, knowledge and facts on the ongoing cyber crime and to highlight the major reason for the growth of cyber violence and how it is impacting their social life. Next slide please. According to the consequences of study on the effect of coronavirus, it was seen that there was a huge spike in utilization of voice calling, which is love in lockdown, and the use of smartphone increases these days because people are forced to stay home in this pandemic era. I have conducted a survey among different age groups. Next slide, ma'am. Can I have next slide? I have conducted a survey among different age groups in urban as well as rural areas of different parts of the country, and the total sample size of 500 respondents, and the important variable examined include networking sites, cybercrime, prevention, etc. Next slide, please. The result of survey is next. The result of my survey is the highest usage social media platform is Instagram, and the frequently encountered cybercrime against women and children is cyber stalking. And more than 95% people agreed that there is an increase in online crime against women and children in these days. And next slide. Approximately 88% people are agreed that there is an increase due to COVID-19 in the case of COVID-19 in the online crime against women and children. And the key finding of my work is that due to this world, next slide please. Due to this world spread epidemic, people are forced to stay home and they are more socially active than ever. Hence, women and children are more prone to encounter cyber crime. More than 90% respondents agreed that these crimes remain unreported because parents don't want to involve police in such matters. Online maltreatment is a difficult issue in India, influencing the greater part of preview respondents, yet women and different targets need backing and comprehension of react adequately. More than 90% respondents believe that the children are more prone to obscene content. Next slide, please. The conclusion of my work is that the crime against women and children are increasing day by day. It has been observed that the worldwide spread of COVID-19 has led to an apparent increase in abuses like identity theft, bullying, photo morphing, etc., and lots of cases are being unreported. The most frequently encountered cybercrime are child pornography, identity theft, and cyberbullying, etc. Moreover, these crimes also affect the mental and social health of the victim as a whole. Therefore, people should be more vocal about such crimes, and workshops and different seminars on cyberspace education must be organized. Again, but in the end, people have to change their mindset toward women and children. In the end, let's take a pledge to work together to give women and children their much deserved status and place. Thank you.